just busted out about 100 push-ups, so I'm gonna go for a 10K run right now, I guess, give or take some distance. I don't know. Let's see. I'm gonna go explore some of the trails I've kind of seen a little bit. I want to go see if I can find any more out there, and see you out there on the trail. Trail used to go this way down here onto the beach, but yeah, it's a little more water right now. The winter rains. I'm gonna cut my run a little short. I'm about 3 miles in, so 5-6K or so, 5K, and just slipped on like some wet leaves or something, like tweaked my ankle. So I'm gonna take it easy, head back home, kind of cut it short for today. And I let it rest. It doesn't feel too bad. It's starting to feel better than walking, but I should probably be careful. I don't want to prolong an injury. Well, I just got back to my neighborhood. I'm gonna go walk over to the park and do a few pull-ups and some dips before heading home. I just left the park, did about 30 pull-ups or so, and about 50 dips, and feeling weak. Gotta build up, wanna get to where I can do about 100 pull-ups, dips as well, so we'll get there. Just gotta stay at it, get to that point.